do. Catch a fish. Quite easily go catch a fish somewhere else. That'd be easy. Go to the day ticket water. Catch some ugly Israeli bread fish. Like footballs, bread on boilers. Rather put the effort in. Get some lean, dark river monster. Can hear the pylons there. Fizzing away. This is the spot. You gotta put the effort in. Get the rewards. Reap what you sow, that's what they say. I sow potatoes. But in a minute we're baiting up. Try and catch a big fish. The fish I'm fishing after suck that up in a mouthful. Big pellets, 16 millers, trying to keep the little fish away. I'm just going to scatter these. I'm going to have to get filled up. Bait the whole area up. All along this gravel bank. Keep the fish moving. Keep the majority in close, but still want them grubbing up and down this bank. Fish need to learn that this is where they come. Nobody's fished here for years. The bailiff caught our cars and came walking down. This is, ain't seen anybody here for donkeys. Years since people used to fish down here on a regular. I think I'll put more bait up this end and I'm going to go downstream. If any of these do start rolling, I'm only going to go downstream. That was the rod I was walking up, left hand rod. This is where we had the bivvy. This is camp. Boil a little fish, look. Get around before I get my feet wet. Oh, look at that. Phone in my pocket and everything. There's the shelf I was fishing on. Look at that. Slipping. Ooh. Look at that. That's where I was catching the fish from. Wall ends there. Literally looks like a wall. When the river's really low, it's down there. Definitely visualise the fish swimming up and down the shelf. Always wash your pots in lake or river water, your bait pots. If you're going to soak or mix your bait up, you want to use the same water as well. Use the water you're fishing in. That's what the fish know. Get munching. That weren't there the other day because I tidied up before I left. Hopefully. There's no telling that I'll even catch a fish this year. One worth staying awake for. Or putting in the sack. I'm after the fish of a lifetime. Some people play PlayStation, they go home from work, watch films. Or a few people play with the kids, teach the kids. There's some go litter picking down the river in the dark and the rain. Grass, but big heavy car, some big alloys, big tyres, and drive on the high bits, flatten that back down instead of keep making two channels. I know exactly where I'm putting my wheels. As you see the tracks from when I came down. Fingers.